Okay, we are standing here to do a short drama. The title is Defacing, Facing, and Cutting Cybercrime. And firstly, we introduce ourselves.
Okay, my name is Elvan. I'm as narrator, and then the second I'm as the Jaka's friend, and then the last I'm as the Jaka's lawyer.
And in here I'm Pedro Paralika. I'm as in here become hacker and a website programmer, and I will play hacker with my friend XK. To be we will become a hacker.
And my name is Aceh Sasati, and as a lawyer defendant.
I'm Karan Humidias. I'm as owner Burger House, Burger House, and another thing.
And hacker as the hacker and network security expert.
Yes.
Okay, my name is Sofi Aurel Rahman, and I am as police, cybercrime police.
My name is Nur Halima, as admin by .com and head account.
Okay, my name is Jaka. I'm will become victim.
I am here as a Secretary Division of National Police Department Malang.
Maybe the words we use later will be different.
It's okay.
Just the introduction. We happily bring the short drama for you. For you, Jay.
Okay. Once upon a time, there are two students of college. They are XK and Fredo. At that time, they are feel so confused because they have no money to pay a boarding home, so they make some plan. They make some plan together to do something that change the whole of their life.
Loking, loking. Ada kamera.
When will you buy of the first streamers?
Yes. But I must discuss with my friend first.
If you don't buy this week, you and your friend kick off.
Okay. Can I speak with my friend first?
Okay.
We must pay at this week.
It's easy, bro. We can pay it next month.
But you know, she want to pay for this week, you know, this week. And we will, if we not to pay this week, we will keep up from this house.
Wait. Seriously? We are going to pick it up?
Yes, of course. So what should they do?
How much do we have to pay?
10 million.
10 million? In a week?
Yes. So what should we do?
How can we get 10 million in a week? We can think about it. Yes. Okay, listen to me. You are website programming expert, right?
Yes.
And you can get the website, right?
Yes, that's all easy.
Okay, you try to create a website that's similar to playbag.com, the online shop, you know?
Yeah.
And you change your domain to playbag.net. Okay?
What?
Yeah. We have a visitor of the website. We can take the personal information from that visitor, and we can take the money from him.
This was you know, this is diminishing. This was is crime. You know that?
No. I think you're right, but you know, we need money, bro. So we can just take the 10 million, not more than that, and we just do that.
Are you sure about this?
Yes, I am.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, let's do this.
The days passed by, and someday, they, Edgar and Fredo, success to run their plane. There is a worker in one company. His name is Mr. Jaka. In that day, he was feel so bored, and then he decided to open his social media, and after he opened the social media, the real story began.
I'm so bored now. I don't know what I can do. Oh, I know. I can open my social media. Whoa, Mr. Arcus got married.
What?
Congratulations, I will like this photo twice. Whoa, is there any offer and protectment from the Facebook? It's many choice to project. It's very nice and cheap and cheaper. Okay, I decide I will buy Adidas shoes. The price just went in Rupiah. I think it's cheap for me. Okay, I will log in first. Oh, the pay on has 2 weeks credit card. Okay, I will pay. Just after payment, I am waiting 2 days.
Mr. Zaka is waiting. 2 days, there is nothing arrived. 3 days, there is nothing happened. 4 days, Mr. Zaka is feel confused. So he called his friend. He think that his friend can help him.
It's 2 days later. My work is not right. I don't know what I do now. Okay, enough. I will check my balance account. Okay, I check. What? My balance account raised a lot. What happened now? I don't know what I do. Okay, I know. I will ask my friend Elfan. I will call him.
Who's calling?
Shit. Damn. Where are you? I'm coming here. I'm coming.
Zenka. Hello, Zenka.
What's the matter, man? Hello, Taipan. Where are you now? I'm at
home now. What's the matter?
Can you come to my house now?
Now?
Yes.
Okay. I will arrive there in 15 minutes. Wait for me.
Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam. Yes, please come in.
Please.
Hello, man. Hello. Hello. How are you, man? You know, I want to ask you about this. You know about this? Can I do this?
Yes.
What do you think?
Okay. I see. But I think you must go to the police department now.
Why? What happened?
I think this is deception.
What the hell? Can you accompany me now?
Now?
Okay, I will accompany you now. After Zenka know the truth, he go to the police department with Evan. And then Evan and Zenka meet Mr. Obi in the police department. After Mr. Obi get a report from Mr. Zenka and Evan, we have a meeting and discuss about this case and discuss for this case
with Mr. Rister, who is partner.
Come in. Okay. Come in, sir. Okay, this is, I have a self-return case that we have on the top left. So the victim, he feels that he gets triggered and impact on the assault. And I think this is the evidence for this, case, can you see? First thing that we have to do is we need to factor the specific credit card that belongs to Mr. Zaka, and then we need a full report on the transaction activity, and then we get the last transaction, we need to find the another source that might be useful for this case.
How is it? And then you can solve this for the transaction after the price is
sanctioned.
I think the best man.
After Mr. Obi and Mr. Rizka do meeting, they decided to go to the credit card company to collect an evidences.
Iya, Mbak Taylor.
What's the problem? I got the report of the inventory.
project that belongs to the CERCA, and this is the full report that they said in the last translation report.
Okay. So, what means it to know? Okay, so we must to go to the admin, the website, yes?
We find the account there. But you can't, we will find the suspect.
I assume that the suspect is using the paid account for only to use the e-pay to come this. Okay. I will take it for the integration for the next stages. You say it for the rest of it.
Okay. I don't mind that time.
After the last meeting, Mr. B go to the lebay.com company to do the next trace.
To your life.
Just what?
Oh.
You just obey the staff and look at this. You know what it is? Huh? This is the new notebook for gaming. Yes? And you know how it costs?
How much?
23 million rupiah. Oh, yes. You just.
This is my money. Thank you.
When you did your money?
Yeah. Can you explain better?
Listen. You came to early. This is not my big yet. And so, this is your bonus. 24 million. And you can get out the SNC. Yeah? Yes.
Of course. Take it,
Hey man, what did you get again?
You know? How can you like that too? Like what? This.
I don't know, you find that?
Yeah, I work in the paper top.
Yes? Why? I don't know. Can we look at your ship?
Yes, you can.
What is my name?
So this is your ship, right?
Yes,
what's up? Why I'm so stupid like
that? No.
This is in your receipt. You pay at the liberator tomb. This is in the our relocation, so the police can take us to this. You know?
What's up?
Take your stuff and we go out from here fast.
After she know, after they know their mistakes, they want to go out from boarding house to escape, but everything is late.
Okay, you go out from this place.
Oh, you know,
hands up, man.
Stay with
us. You are have order to catch you for the cyber crime of the.
I'm sorry, my friend Roy.
Play. After they busted, then they go to the court.
Saya sedang di sidang. Ke?
Economic complaints, and there is still student in college?
I think it's not national that they are different now. What have they done? Is that true that they didn't know that they have done?
No, they just not understand. The action not clear enough. Okay, Indonesia has a series of law including on cybercrime, and the defender has been involved in action. In the action. The lawyer.
Okay. I have evidences evidences to incriminate the defendants. The first, I have the screenshots of the website. Second, I have a transaction report from a credit card company. The third, this is transaction report from the PayPal. And then this this is the goods that they bought by the stolen money.
Of the existing evidence, defendants can be imposed penalty under Undang-Undang 88 Pasal 30 Ayat 3 based on the defendant's sentences. Setiap orang dengan sengaja dan tanpa hak atau melawan hukum mengakses komputer dan atau sistem elektronik dengan cara apapun dengan melanggar, menerobos, melampaui atau menyimpan sistem pengamanan, cracking, hacking, illegal access, dipidana dengan pidana penjara paling lama 8 tahun dan atau denda paling banyak 800 juta. So, after our confirmation, we decided to reject defendant position. And the punishment are one year in prison, and then 50 million fine.
Oh,
come closer.
Okay. That was the end of this drama. But don't go anywhere. We have some assembly.
Yes. Crafting is a form of describing making a credit card, bank account, and your personal information online as well as selected card service. Okay. There are many methods of crafting. They are phishing and devising.
Phishing. Phishing is a form of fraud in which the attacker tries to learn information such as login credentials to get someone information from that form.
Devising is a checking information so on other website persons.
And then the advice.
First, don't ever trust social media 100%.
Second, always check the correctness of the information that obtained from internet.
Yes. Third, only give your personal information to the website trusted.
The fourth, always change your account password periodically.
And the last, hacking is not crime, but abuse the information that obtained from hacking activity in It's our time.
Oh, wait a minute. I think it's not the last. Thank you for the appearance and to Mrs. Atika.